Oh boy, this is gonna be something for YouTube to analyze.
You're a newbie, huh? I mean, new to this. Blood, special force. You know what I mean. I'm Nana Kozuki, cadet second class. I just got brought up too.
You're gonna be the friend, don't you? Are you happy
with that? It's so awesome to meet you. For sure do. Who doesn't? Deliciousness is universal. A god eater's gotta keep her strength up. Eating's just another form of training, right? Right. By the way, as a token of our newfound friendship. Ta-da! Sandwich!
What?
It's my mom's secret super special recipe. An amazing Odin sandwich! Give it a try. Bet you love it.
How do we add stuff in one?
Oops! Training starts any minute now. I almost totally zoned. Sandwiches are a blessing and a curse. Sorry, gotta run. See you soon! Oh, hey! I'll be really mad if you leave even a single crumb! So enjoy!
What a strange gun. Yeah, that was something. Thanks for only. Festival. Oh boy.
Let's have a brief review, shall we? First, we must see where you stand. Slay this enemy, but be warned. It is stronger than your last opponent. When you can't avoid an origami strike, open your shield. It will disperse the damage. Still, healing does take time. The best way I've found to open up that space is with stun grenades. Now, I want you to face that origami once more. Your God Arc has another ability unique to these weapons. It can devour your enemies and tear from them their oracle power. By doing so, you gain a portion of their bestial strength. Become more powerful. When an opening appears, devour your enemy, then burst and slay the others arrayed against you.
Oh
research to advance your equipment. It may be crude, but salvage all you can. And also collect any scraps of materials that fall during battle. For the sake of practice, some material has been left in the training grounds. Hunt it down. Training will end in 20 seconds.
Yeah, I kind of collect those. Did I bug the game?
And with that, we conclude your basic training. You are now ready to join our blood special forces.
Seen you two around before.
Hi there.
Oh, you're the new recruits everyone's been talking about.
Yes, sir. We're both really excited to work with you, sir.
Sir? That has a nice ring to it.
Is he the same voice?
The name's Romeo. If there's anything Romeo. You need to know, I'm your guy. Ask away. I'll tell you one thing, though. Blood is tough. So you'd better be ready to give it your all. Well, good question. Basically, it's this thing, and it lets you learn a special skill, and yeah, our captain's really incredible.
Really?
That's so cool. Can you tell us about your special skill, sir, Romeo, sir?
Are those, like, she's trying to have, like, adios?
Oh, hey. Come on, don't ask that kind of thing. It's not easy to get a special skill. Kind of personal. Oh, I know. Why don't you take those questions to Dr. Rachel? She's the one who founded Blood. See ya.
Huh? Is question and answer time over already? Did I ask something I shouldn't have?
Oh, boy. Oh, this is more like it. Okay, this is really like a, I mean, this is like story importance, another side story extra. I mean, compared with one that I played. We're gonna become vampires.
Whoa, awesome. Oh, that's not true.
Okay, how much? I bet you're gonna have like a secret scheme or something. I can always see you trying to revive something or that.
My apologies, friend. I simply have a great deal of confidence in them. I wish to see their talents firsthand.
Understood, sir. But in the future, please endeavor to keep me informed for their sake.
Yes, of course.
Well, I hope they live up to your expectations, Captain. Good luck.
Good, you're here.
Cadet Second Class Nana Kozuki reporting for duty in the Blood Special Forces Unit, sir! I'm so super proud to be here!
Welcome to Blood. I am Captain Julius Visconti. Now, without further ado, let's begin your field training.
What?
Look out there. Those are the beasts that threaten the future of the human race. The Aragami. How you slay them is of no concern, but do not halt until they stop breathing. Understood?
Wait, you mean we're fighting Aragami, like, right now? Like, for real?
Indeed, Cadet. You would learn little if you never fought in a real battlefield. Simply do all that I know you can, and those monsters will pose no threat. All right?
What the? Wait. Wait, you use your head now? Why is not much? Not just...
Humanity has faced enemies since ancient times. Humanity has always prevailed. I know we do not have sharp fangs and rending claws to face off against our foes. But we have gifts they do not possess. Strategy, unity, cooperation. And most of all, the strength of will that binds us together. Willpower is the fiercest weapon. Our fiercest weapon. Never forget that. It's time. Forward!
I'm in a real battle.
This mission's Aragami are not usually prone to violence, but let's remain cautious.
We're here to support you, Captain.
Thank you. Glad to have
you. Aragami is gone silent. Nice attack.
Oh, he's new.
tail.
Very well. Arxa,
prepare
to defend yourselves.
Wait, are these like rooms? I can actually go around this place?
Let's begin. Cadets, you've done well today. This is an ideal opportunity to demonstrate the abilities you are to awaken.
Oh, wow, so awesome!
I focused on willpower to execute a blood art. Stand fast!
What's a blood art?
A talent that can shift the very tide of battle in your favor. Blood arts are innate skills, forged of the fire in your veins.
We are vampires.
That was a blood art. This power within us will constantly develop and strengthen as we do. With it, we can face any Aragami. Always remember that this is a part of you. Nothing can stand against it.